Hello friends, I am Sushant Raghavan. Welcome to technical and quality session. For understanding the technical requirements and quality standards in clothing industry, making a sustainable garment, I have good practical experience in the apparel manufacturing sector. My skills are CAD pattern making, sample development, technical requirements, and measuring quality performance. Today's session is about fabric inspection, knitted fabric in garment manufacturing industry. For more sessions like this, do like and subscribe to my channel. Now let's begin the presentation. Fabric inspection, knitted fabric. The factory either checks 100% or a certain percentage, example 10% of the total received materials, to ensure that the materials received are as per standards specified to the suppliers. The fabric checker checks fabric on a flat table or using a fabric checking machine. Factories use a 4-point system for fabric inspection. In a 4-point fabric inspection system, the checker calculates the total penalty points given to the fabric during checking. If the total penalty points per 100 square yards are under the acceptance level, the fabric is approved for bulk cutting. If the total penalty points are more than the acceptance level, the fabric is sent back to the supplier for reprocessing. 4-point system for knitted fabric inspection. Textiles like knits must be evaluated for weight against standard approved weight. To evaluate fabric quality of knits in 4-point system, you need to know the width and length of the inspected roll or bale. Measuring the fabric length in a roll or bale, generally you will get following specification in knitted fabric roll. Weight of the roll or bale in kgs, fabric weight gram per square meter GSM, fabric width inches, note always take open width for knit fabric. Formula: points per 100 square yard equal to total points in roll into 36 into 100 divided by total length in yards into width in inches. For example, fabric weight of bale is 50 kgs, fabric GSM 250 and fabric width 46 inches open width. Fabric length in meters equal to fabric weight into 1000 divided by fabric GSM into fabric width into 0.0254. Fabric length equal to 50 into 1000 divided by 250 into 46 into 0.254 equal to 171.17 meters. Fabric length in yards equal to 171.17 into 1.09361 equal to 187.2 yards. Criteria for giving penalty points. In the following table, the penalty valuation points have been given for different lengths of fabric defects and dimension of holes. Size of defect, penalty points. Defects up to 3 inches, 1 point. Defects more than 3 inches, less than 6 inches, 2 point. Defects more than 6 inches, less than 9 inches, 3 points. Defects more than 9 inches, 4 points. Holes and openings, largest dimension, 1 inch or less, 2 points. Over 1 inch, 4 points. Needle or shrinker line, 4 points. Press off, 4 points. Calculation of total points per yard in the 4-point system fabric quality is evaluated by unit points per 100 square yards. Points per 100 square yard equal to total points in the roll into 36 into 100 divided by fabric length in yards into fabric width in inches. Fabric inspection data collection format. A simple check sheet is used to record or collect defects during inspection. A check sheet includes the general details of the fabric lot, fabric defects according to defect sizes, summary of fabric defects, quantity inspected, total penalty points, and inspection results of the fabric lot. Use tally marking to record the number of defects. Example: assume that a fabric checker checks a fabric roll 187.2 yards long and 46 inches wide. The checker identifies following defects in that roll and the frequency of defects as mentioned in the following table. Points per defect are calculated using penalty points table data. Calculation is also shown in the following example. Defects found, points per defect, calculated total points. 6 defects up to 3 inches length, 6 into 1, 6 points. 4 defects from 3 to 6 inches length, 4 into 2, 8 points. 3 defects from 6 into 9 inches length, 4 into 3, 12 points. 1 defect over 9 inch length, 1 into 4, 4 points. 1 hole over 1 inch, 1 into 4, 4 points. Total defect points, 34 points. Therefore, points per 100 square yards equal to 34 into 36 into 100 divided by 187.2 into 46 equal to 14.2 points. Types of defects found in knitted fabrics. Common knit fabric defects. Common fabric defects are listed and explained in the following table. Prepare fabric swatches of various fabric defects, sample defects, and display near the fabric checking area. This would help checkers learn and identify defects. Slubs, an abruptly thickened place in a yarn. Burr, caused by mixing yarn on feed in the machine, fabric will appear to have horizontal streaks. Missing yarn, occurs in circular knit caused by one end of yarn missing from the feed and machine continuing to run. Needle line, needle line is caused by bent needle forming distorted stitches in a vertical line. Mixed yarn, when lot count mixing occurs if a yarn contains foreign fiber. Yarn contamination, caused due to the presence of dead fibers or other elements being present in the staple spun yarn. Press off, press off occurs when all or some of the needles on circular knitting fails to function, fabric either falls off the machine or design is completely disrupted or destroyed. Hole, holes in the fabric are usually caused by the broken needle. Skewing. Skewing refers to a condition where courses are not square with veil lines on knits. Pilling. Pilling occurs when soft yarn rubs against itself, resulting in tangled fibers and produces an uneven and worn look. Oil stain. Oil mark on the fabric. Conclusion. Apparel manufacturers inspect the fabric stock upon arrival so that any fabric irregularities are caught early in the production process. Textile producers also generally inspect fabrics before sending them to manufacturers. After identification of fabric defects, a system needs to be followed to grade the defects to ascertain its acceptance or rejection. 4-point fabric inspection system is mostly used in textile industry around the globe now. This test method describes a procedure to establish a numerical designation for grading of fabrics from a visual inspection. It may be used for the delivery and acceptance of fabrics with requirements mutually agreed upon by the purchaser and the supplier. This system does not establish a quality level for a given product, but rather provides a means of defining defects according to their severity by assigning demerit point values. All types of fabrics, whether gray or finished, can be graded by this system. Thank you for watching. For more sessions like this, do like and subscribe to my channel. Please comment your valuable thoughts. And don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified when I post a new presentation. Bye, have a good day.